Well, the FBI will soon give its agents brand new powers. According to the New York Times, the new rules will give agents more leeway when searching for potential criminal activity. And we're told under the current rules that agents must make a record when searching for information on people or businesses. But with the new rules, agents will be allowed to search databases without having to notify anybody. Well, the FBI, however, taking issue with the way the New York Times characterizes these changes. Catherine Herridge looking into it with the news, Fox live from Washington. And Catherine, the FBI says these are not sweeping changes.
Well, that's right, Greg. The general counsel of the FBI, the Bureau's top lawyer, insists in a statement today that this is fine-tuning the regulations, not a major change. Quote, the proposed changes primarily clarify and enhance the definitions of terms and procedures used in the existing DIOG, that's the list of guidelines for the agents. Each proposed change has been carefully looked at and considered against the backdrop of the tools our employees need to accomplish their mission, the possible risks associated with use of those tools, and the controls that are in place. Now, the list of changes confirmed by Fox would give agents more leeway to look into organizations or individual suspects in a proactive way without strong evidence of criminal behavior. And this would mean agents would have more flexibility to search databases without opening a record of their decision. Now, for context, before agents considering whether to open a full investigation, they had to open a file first to show at least what their initial searches came up with, Greg.
Well, the ACLU, Catherine, is saying these changes are broad and they open the door to potential abuse.
Well, that's right. A spokesman for the ACLU, who was also a one-time FBI agent, told Fox this afternoon that the changes are broad and they could impact average Americans.
It opens the door to looking at anyone, literally anyone that a particular FBI agent chooses to investigate that day can come under this type of scrutiny. And what happens with those records is anybody's guess. You know, the FBI is saying that they won't allow them to be uploaded into the system unless an investigation is started. But once the agent has access to the information, you can't delete it from his brain.
And the ACLU says that these changes just will make it more difficult to do oversight with the FBI, and they say that's something all of these bureaus need here in Washington.
All right, Catherine Herridge, live in Washington. Catherine, thank you.